Hey y'all, it's me again. I'm Derry. Welcome to my channel. So today I am making some shrimp tacos. I already have my shrimp. These are colossal shrimp and I cut them in half and they're already seasoned. I seasoned them with this Tabitha Brown seasoning and I'm making some shrimp taco bowls. Taco bowls. I'm about to cook the shrimp, and after I cook the shrimp, I'm gonna make some guac. And the rice is on the stove too. I already got my grape seed oil in my pan. I'm gonna put my shrimp. Okay, so the guac is done. I have to try it, make sure it's seasoned correctly. The shrimp is done. The rice is done. And we have salsa, and I cut up some cucumbers and some onions. I'm gonna try this wok first. It's perfect.
Did you want to get this? Yep.
I'm using white rice. Use whatever rice you like. Some cilantro lime rice would have been real good.
Where are you?
So since I still have some lime, I'm just squeeze some on there. Use my shrimp. My guac to one, some cucumbers, and some chopped onions. I'm gonna put some onions on this too, but not much because there's already onions in the guac, but we love onions, so. I also have some salsa I'm gonna use. I'm gonna add some more lime. Taco bowls. Look at that. Look how good these look. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna try one now. Well, actually, let me take a picture. Try. This is good. Mm. Y'all missing out on the seasoning. Seasoning is ridiculous. I don't want to season my shrimp with nothing else but this now. Right, I'm gonna go eat. All right, y'all, so that's my shrimp taco recipe. I'll go get you some Tabitha Brown all-purpose sunshine all-purpose season. Thank y'all for watching this video. Give me a thumbs up and let me know what you think, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.